bitch, I'm a mother. No drama. Billy becomes a space kid Harrison. The innocence is gone.
Your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big old coat from that thrift shop down the road.
Hey, he wears your granddad's clothes.
That's right.
He looks incredible.
I do.
He's in that big old coat.
It's
from that thrift shop down
let's
the road.
Go.
Blood runs thicker than water. Blood runs thicker than water. But both feel the same when your eyes are closed. I am the river's daughter. I am the river's daughter.
What are you guys doing?
We're here to save you.
You were gonna save me?
It was a really good plan, too.
Well, I can go back inside and you can still do it.
With him.
Me,
I died for him.
Me,
I trusted him.
Me, I loved him.
And me, I'm the damn fool that shot him.
There's a million things I haven't done, but just you.
What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton.
Jasper must still be pretty mad at me for what I did. I haven't been able to get in touch with him ever since.
She knows. She knows. And I know she knows. And I know she knows.
Camp is exactly the kind of outlet I need to vent my violent tendencies.
Get out our way,
hey, that's against the rules!
Let's burn this fucker down.
Sirens.
Everything is burning and I love it.
Tossing a number of objects into the air, only through hilarious and filling their attempts at entertainment.
Yes, just wanna have fun. I just wanna have sex in a car. Take it all in the dream, but it's complete to your dream.
I'm sorry, Max. Pretending like things are okay when they're not doesn't help anything. I'm sorry your parents don't care enough, Max. You have have every right to be angry, but you deserve to be happy, and I hope you can find that here, kid. Even if it's not today.
David?
Mm-hmm?
That never happened.
Okay, Max.
Seriously, I will murder you if this gets back to the gang!
Monster's gone, he's on the run, and your daddy's here. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy.
God, your face is gorgeous.
Don't care about that shit.
You want to throw this whole thing and roast dance with a magnifying glass?
That's what I like about you, Neil. You get me.
Max, come on! This is way too spooky!
No, it isn't. Wait, why were you in the attic?
Oh, I was just writing in, you know, my diary.
You write in a diary? Get ready to haul ass if you see David about to leave.
I'm home!
Yeah, okay.
Max, what do I do?
Damn, Neil, you did that with graphing calculators?
Come on!
I can't do this. I can't fucking do this.
Hang in there, Max. The day's almost over.
Neil, I've never seduced a man before, but are they doing it right?
We've got a bigger problem.
I'm gonna go raid the pantry while it deals with that wedgie machine you built. Nice work, by the way.
So you're about the decorations hanging everywhere.
Don't sing. Hey, leave Neil alone. He just got a little confused.
Max?
Leave me alone, baby. You're my baby. You're my baby, and I love you so much.
The monster's gone. He's on the run, and your daddy's here. Beautiful, beautiful.
Danny, I gotta be honest, dude. After this, you're grounded.
Dad?
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. You're grounded as fuck.
Oh my god, dude. Why can't we just have a nice moment? Like one where you don't ground me.
A nice moment? What do... What are you talking about? You just lit the house on fire. We're standing next to our burning house because of you. Why can't we just be happy like we used to? Before all this.
Before you lit the house on fire?
Yes, exactly. Why can't we just have a nice moment? You know?
To make sure the car starts.
David?
Mm-hmm.
I got the lessons all the time. Like the stars, it's the sun. I'm running.
It seems like all our friends abruptly fell in love. And she was in the dust. Darling, life was streaming past. So she learnt to lie, she learnt how to pretend. A drama in the future, a means to an end. Why can't you be a dick? Why must you be so nice? It's hard for me to move on when I don't really hate you.
Snap in 1, 2, where are you?
Let's see. Look at the camera. Say, I got that fish.
I got that motherfucking fish.
All right.
Hey, Red, you got any zingers for the crowd? No? How about you, Nelly?
Yeah, I got one. You're a fat fuck.
And I'm asking why, Lord, if this is how I die, Lord, why be left with no family and no friends? I've got no celebration, just this consolation. Time eats all his children.
At school, it was banned to say Squid Game, so we called it Octopus Activities, and that was banned too! I'd call it Tentacle Events. What about Fish Sports?
Cephalopod Conundrum!
Always an angel, never a god. Always an angel, never a god. Always an angel, never a god.
We've never met Barry's parents, but judging from Barry, I think it's safe to assume they're, and this is nothing against Barry, we love Barry, monstrously stupid sewer people.
Custard me.
Might be hard to swallow. This hurts you just as much as me. But when this song is sung, then you and I'll know that you're just a nobody.
I know that's tucked away, a place where you and I can stay, where we can go to laugh and play and have adventures every day. I know it sounds hard to believe, but guys and gals, it's true. Camp Campbell is a place for me and you. We'll swim through lakes and climb up trees, catch fish, bugs, bears, and honeybees. There's endless possibilities, and no, that's not hyperbole. Our motto's Campe Diem, and that means I'm telling you. We've got archery, hiking, search and rescue, biking, horseback training, that'll save from a heart attack, scuba diving, mining, keeping up with rhyming, football, limbo, science, stunting, food, gas, spaceships, treasure hunting, bomb defusing, no refusal, fantasy, circus, trapeze, and fights, and ghosts, and fates, and snakes, and knives, and chess, and dance, and waiting.
Brutal out here.
Leave me alone, baby.
You're my baby.
I dare you to say I love you to the person on your right. Sir, I love you.
I love you too.
I have a boyfriend, man. Come on now. Yell out the first word that comes to mind. Daddy! I mean, I meant David.
There.
Who cares? Unimportant.
Overrated.
Overblown. If only he could see how special you can be.
If he only knew the you that we
know. You're asking me about my theories? I've waited years for someone to ask me about my theories!
Night is on the way, we'll be having a fun time.
too.
That's my sister, and she's no bitch. But I am. You can all suck it!
You suck! You suck more! I went to church today just to pray on your downfall! Mom made pancakes. Okay, I'm coming.
You're ugly!
I know.
Wait, what? You weren't supposed to agree to that.
Are you okay?
No.
Oh!
I'm depressed.
Oh, sorry.
Are you lonely? Our fingers dancing.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, let's be civil about this. Let's make a deal. You surrender and you don't die. How does that sound?
And how do you intend to kill us?
Oh, no, I can't kill you. But my buddy can. Say hi, buddy.
Back and I'll let go.
Hug
me back.
I'm not hugging you. I don't want to hug you.
I can do this all day, Cora.
I know. Get off of me. Mommy's hurting my chest.
Hug me back.
Ow.
Hug me back.
I literally do not.
No, just give him a hug.
No.
Every 3 seconds, it's going to get tighter.
It's your brother. He loves you. Just hug him.
No, he doesn't. He's trying to hurt me.
One.
Porque para mí no hay nadie más especial que tú. Nunca lo ha habido. Y nunca lo habrá.
Merry Christmas.
I want drugs.
Happy birthday.
I want drugs.
Happy Kwanzaa.
I want drugs.
Every Thursday.
I want drugs.
I understand you guys had a good day today. Yes, they had a great day. No, we did not. Yes, no, we did not have a good day. Yes, we had a great frickin' day. What? Did you have a good day? Yeah, no, shut up. A good day? Yes, no, shut up. You're supposed to have taken him to the spa. I took him to the spa. He put me in the vegetable steamer. same thing. It is too. It gets hot and then it gets steamy and then it goes ding. Portal bastard. Mexican condiment.
Hallo, kann ich wissen, was?
People who have dreams of people that they love one day docked away. Just because we check the guns at the door doesn't mean our brains will change from hand grenades. You love another psychopath sitting next to you. You love another murderer sitting next to you. You think that I get this sitting next to you. But after all I've said, please don't forget.
All my friends are heathens, taking slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know.
The beast is gone, it's on the burning, your brother's here. Beautiful, 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 beautiful ball.
Can you be my mom?
Yes.
Can you adopt my brothers and sisters too? Say yes. Answer the question. Can you adopt my brothers and sisters too, please? Yes, I can. All right, boys, she can adopt them.
Let me just back the fuck.
Mama didn't raise no fucking bitch. We keep going.
No. Mama raised the business girl.
Mama didn't raise nobody, actually. My mom was absent.
You make me feel like a fool waiting for you. You make me feel like a fool.
Alone, baby. You're my baby. You're my baby, and I love you so much. Oh, God.
When I walked into your dagger for the last time, it's like trying to start a fire with matches in the snow, where you can't seem to hold me, can't seem to let me go, so I can't find surrender, and I can't keep control.
my God, I'm never leaving. I'm never leaving. I'm in this shit forever.
Surrender your mind. Right now you're mine.
Threats only work on someone who has something to lose. But me? I've already lost it all.
Your angel of death awaits.
You can't kill me! Heroes have moral codes!
Who said I was a hero?
Whoever decided to put their hands on my kids, please come outside so I can peacefully break your leg.
Unless you get tired of me.
No, never.
I cannot take another season of you two verbally edging each other. This has to be the season you fuck.
Oh, hey, rolling down to the riverside, taking a way through the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, man. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.